Are you okay?
Not really.
I'm the older kid. I'm supposed to be looking out for you guys. But instead, you're always having to look out for me.
JP, I know you're going through a difficult thing right now, and it's probably not the best time to bring this up.
You're gonna get grass seeds on your butt!
What? Oh, dang! You guys, help me up!
If you both will excuse me, I'm gonna go bury these emotions deep inside me like a responsible adult would. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Walking away, don't look inside yourself.
What should we do?
Don't look at me. I dress like a warrior, not a therapist.
Hey, bring it up! You guys know the rules!
Rules don't matter anymore! This paintball war was supposed to be between us middle schoolers! Those first graders are just kids. Slightly younger kids!
You want to know what's not right? Letting cousin Bobby play. He's like 50.
Hey, I'm 23.
It's too late for cousin Bobby.
Hey.
But these first graders still have a future.
If cousin Bobby stays, so do the first graders.
Hanging out with JP all the time, forget that most middle schoolers are barbarians. And not the cool kind who wear fur underwear.
Well, one of us is right and one of us is wrong. That's how the world works.
So how are we gonna figure this out? It's not like there's some kid in a suit who decides these things.
La 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 la, everything is fine.
Why do I have to be in a suit?
Because anyone in a suit is obviously responsible.
I ran out of things to sing.
That's it.
Well, I'll tell you what would be responsible. Solving this argument, because I'm about to shoot everyone.
That's why we need a kid in a suit.
Hey, this kid can help you.
Huh?
He's got a suit and a strong sense of moral.
All right, suit's good enough for me.
What are you doing? I can't negotiate a peace treaty between the paintballers.
Come on, JP. You wanted to be a responsible older kid. This is your chance to look out for everyone else at the creek by stopping war.
Yeah, this could be big. Maybe they'll even give me a creek peace prize for this.
Thank you for joining me today, gentlemen. Paintball Mike, would you like to go first?
We, the United Sixth Grade Paintball Federation, want the first graders out of this war.
First graders are out. Paintball banning.
Us other guys want to be able to keep the first graders to use as human paint shields and such.
The first graders are in.
Hey, you just said they were out.
We seem to be at an impasse. How about this? I'm just gonna write down a number. Would you be willing to settle for this?
This is just a piece of paper that says 300 on it.
Okay, you drive a hard bargain. What if I were to add a zero?
Now it says 0300. That's it. No more negotiations.
Sounds good to me.
Oh, come on, guys. We can work this out. You guys are brothers. You shouldn't be fighting. You should be hugging. I mean, can you guys even remember how this silly war started?
Huh. Maybe the suit's right. What are we even doing here, Mikey? This isn't us.
Oh, wait. I remember how it started. You shot Mike in the noo-noo.
That was messed up. The war is back on.
Incoming! Get JP out of here. We're stuck.
And sinking.
Don't worry, I'll save you.
Wait, your suit.
Oh, dang. I don't know what to do. All day I tried to be responsible and not get dirty, and now you guys are dirty and I'm responsible?
I take a grenade for you no matter what you're wearing.
Yeah, you're our friend, with or without the suit.
With or without the suit?
Then I'll take without the suit.
JP?
JP, you saved our lives. We are forever in your debt.
Good job, JP.